It's no secret that a performer is always terribly nervous and excited on an opening night, and it's quite understandable because he's worked hard, waited many years for this moment. However, this reaction is not restricted to show business. People in all endeavors feel this way when their first big break comes. So, with this in mind, here is a sportscaster doing a play-by-play description of his first big game. Take it away, Phil Lucebrink. Ah, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. This is your old fiend, friend Phil Bruceling, Phil Lucebrink, bringing you a play-by-play description of today's game between NY Penn and NYU and Penn State. Ah, it's a grand day in the great stand, a great day in the grandstand, and the salt and gun shines beaming on the spectator's faces. Oh, what a fright. What a sight. I see little boys popping petal corn. And here come the bakers with their bedpans. But enough of the band, enough of the stands, and now on the field. I see the players are warming up. The referee is kicking the call off, and there goes the ball. The ball soaring sky to the high. As it comes down. The Penn State boys in the 5-yard line. Five yard line. Move up the field. He's on the louse. He's on the loose. He moves up to the NYU board, throws him a flying tackle, and drowns him on the dirty clothesline. It's 30-yard line. What a tackle. What a run of that boy is. He's been right up there in the state pen for quite a while. The Penn State for quite a while. Now the boys have gone back to the puddle, come to the scrambling his line, scrimmage the ball is scrapped, and as the center plunged, but he only gained about 5 pounds. The 5 yards. But wait, someone's been hurt. He's flying on the bat of his back out there. He's lying on the flat of his back out there when he needs his first aid. I see the doctor is rushing across the bag with the stadium in his hand. Across the stadium with the bag in his hands, he's kneeling the boys side working feverishly, and the crowd is going mad. Ah, but a beer comes up from the stand. A cheer comes up from the stand. He has shaved the player's wife. Saved the player's wife. I'm having a little trouble with my squeal. I twist a little tongue up. I better turn the mic over to Mike. I'll see you later.